Good morning, everyone. Thank you for joining me on my 2-Minute RX. Is overtime called for? A very common question we've been getting almost on a weekly basis from our CEO ODs or their office managers are, what can I do about this weekly overtime? And is it really necessary? So a couple of ways, 2 points to calculate if this is really necessary is to base it off of your revenue and if you're staffed properly, okay? So you should be, in our industry, basically $150,000 to $175,000 of revenue per full-time employee. To use an example of a $900,000 practice, this would equate to 6 full-time employees in your office. This should not include the doctor, and it should not include staff that actually edges ophthalmic lenses and glasses in your office. So by using that formula, you could also take that 6 employees and make sure you're in your budget. And your budget should be basically 25 to 28% of your gross revenue should be spent on staff, okay? That's their payroll, their benefits, anything else you might give them, okay, and provide for them. So that keeps you in line and makes you know if you're staffed properly. That will help you figure out if you should be spending overtime or is it wasteful overtime. So by figuring out those two things, you're either going to hire somebody else because it's based on your revenue and your growth in your practice and it's necessary, or you're going to become more efficient by looking at your protocols to get the most out of the staff you have. Make it a great one. Go build your empire. Take care.